The redesigned P7, which has a new name, fresh styling, and increased performance, has been introduced by XPeng in China. Beginning from the outside, the P7i is easily identifiable, but it has a few minor changes. New headlights and optimization of the rear wing and windscreen to cut drag are among them. While crescent silver has been upgraded to accentuate the artistic quality of pioneer exploration, the color scheme has also been revised. Consumers will also discover a brand new, P7i only kaitoke green option. The interior features a new steering wheel, updated door panels, and a redesigned center console with exposed cup holders and a Tesla-style wireless smartphone charger. Also, buyers will discover revised upholstery and upgraded, more ergonomic seats. A 20-speaker music system, a 15-inch infotainment system, and a 10.25-inch digital instrument cluster connect them. There are two available powertrains, with the entry-level models having an electric motor located at the rear that generates 272 horsepower, 203 kilowatts/276 PS, and 324 pounds to foot, 440 Nm, of torque. This allows the vehicle to reach a top speed of 124 miles per hour, 200 kilometers per hour, accelerate from 0 to 62 miles per hour, 0 to 100 kilometers per hour, in 6.4 seconds, and have a CLTC range of 436 miles, 702 kilometers. The dual-motor all-wheel drive variants, which offer a combined power of 467 horsepower, 348 kilowatts, 473 PS, and 558 pounds to foot, 757 Nm, of torque, are available to customers seeking enhanced traction and performance. The 0 to 62 miles per hour, 0 to 100 km per hour, time is reduced to 3.9 seconds, but the range is reduced to 379 miles, 610 km. Regarding performance, the P7i has an XHB 2.0 sophisticated thermal management system with a heat pump, as part of its standard equipment. According to XPeng, this device increases the vehicle's cooling capacity by 88.9%, allowing it to easily maintain a speed of 118 miles per hour, 190 kilometers per hour, for 30 minutes constantly, without the worry of battery or engine overheating. Also, people who reside in cold climates should anticipate a 15% boost in driving range during winter conditions. The most advanced all-scenario driver assistance system in the industry, as XPeng describes it, will be available with the P7i. In cities and on highways, it has lane centering, cross-level parking assistance, and navigation-guided pilot. This is possible because of enhanced computing capability, and higher-end models contain two NVIDIA Drive or an XOCS capable of up to 508 TOPS, a 17-fold improvement from the previous model. Moreover, the P7i has up to 31 sensors, including 12 ultrasonic sensors, 2 LiDAR units, and 5mm wave radars. Up to 12 distinct cameras, including one inside the car, connect to them. Price ranges from $36,184 to $49,215 for the top-of-the-line wing performance. Deliveries will start later this month and the model is now up for order in China.